get by an uneventful day. And so I'll sit myself down and write to you of a time we shared way back. But please don't listen to what I say, because I can't detract myself from memories to be honest about them today. And by now you should know about this habit of mine, where it's tempting all of my memories as my favourite pastime. And oh, I feel you don't deserve this, to be the victim of my fantasies when it occurs to me to reminisce. Bit of my-